also a baseball player shot and killed in Duncan was laid to rest tonight.
Chris Lane was a baseball player at ECU. He was from Australia. And tonight, his sisters broke down into tears as they remembered him.
He was the type of brother who hated to see when his sisters would fight. He despised seeing his sisters cry. And whenever we would have family spats, he was the one throwing his hands up in the air saying, "Enough."
Today, a medical examiner revealed that Lane died from a single gunshot wound to the back. Three teenagers have been charged in his death.